put a full exhaust on your Chimera. And then, let's see. I did a new radiator. It's got a all fixed up radiator. I put all new hoses on and everything. New tank. And I got a new sending unit, too. And then brand new battery. But I got a wire in a